The PLX81 EIP-61850 module allows users of a Rockwell Automation PAC supporting Ethernet IP to communicate to a maximum of up to 20 relay and protection devices that support the IEC-61850 protocol. The IEC-61850 protocol is a newer protocol used in the electric and power industry. This protocol has several advantages over some of its predecessors, since it was designed to take advantage of the speed and bandwidth available on today's Ethernet networks, while also providing a clearly defined configuration language. Configuration of the module is done using the ProSoft 61850 Configuration Manager software. To better illustrate this, it's as simple as importing the 61850 device configuration file, selecting the data points that you want to obtain from that 61850 server, assigning the data points to an Ethernet IP I/O connection, and downloading the configuration file to the module. The configuration utility automatically creates the add-on instruction to be used in RSLogix 5000, bringing the data over as configured utilizing the 61850 object name. This, along with some of the many other benefits of the 61850 protocol, all leads to reduced installation and maintenance costs, reduced engineering and commissioning effort, and increased data transparency with improved performance. With other advanced features such as MMS and Goose messaging, buffered and unbuffered reporting, and a standard configuration language, 61850 protocol is quickly becoming the protocol of choice for the electric and power industry. For additional information on the setup and configuration of this module, please visit our training page at www.prosoft-technology.com. Thank you for watching.